Jagr likes to set up at that right wing offensive circle as he glides ahead here. Let it on to Giroux. Dances by. Crossover. He scores! Breakout. The quick pass from Pronger to Jagr, and then Claude Giroux goes backhand, forehand, and he picks up this puck in tight quarters right there. He kicks it up from his skate to his stick and beats Tim Thomas.